All right, y'all, man, this is a real sensitive subject, so I didn't even want to have to make this video, to tell you the truth, but I am here to cover the war on pretty. There's a war on pretty, and it's being carried out by an evil spirit known as the Whoopi Ghost, the ghost of Whoopi Goldberg. And this evil demonic spirit is keeping beautiful women from working with each other and showing each other some love. So basically, your girl Alexis Skyy from Love & Hip Hop Hollywood Season 5 finally revealed her adorable baby's face. Of course, she has a child with Fetty Wap, as everybody knows, and the beautiful Yes Liv Can, who's a rapper and a blogger. And in my personal opinion, listen, I have two favorite blogs. That's the Jasmine Brand and T-Tenders. Now, T-Tenders is ran by Yes Liv Can. So Liv posted some pictures of Alexis Skyy's baby, and Alexis Skyy got really mad. So one of the pictures that Liv posted, she said, "Look at that happy baby. She's so big and healthy," heart emoji. Excuse that typo I made earlier. I don't know what she was referring to. I think maybe she either fixed it or deleted it. Hand slapping the forehead emoji. Wishing nothing but good positive energy towards baby Lay's way. Praying hands emoji. Sunglasses on the face emoji. Heart emoji. She's going to be out that hospital soon. Heart emoji. Hashtag Alexis Skyy. Okay. She also posted something that King Ikey posted. King Ikey is he Alexis Skyy's brother, friend? I don't know, but he posted a picture of the baby where he said, "Happy 2 months to my gorgeous niece," heart emoji. "She's getting so strong and doing amazingly well, beating all the odds put against her," arm flexing emoji. "She'll be home in no time, and I still can't believe that Alexis Skyy is a mommy and a daddy." Red heart emoji. "Wow, such a blessing though. God is good. Princess A, the little butterfly, is on her way." Hashtag Alexis Skyy. Praying hands emoji. "And for your information, she looks just like me." And Alexis laughing crying emoji. Bunch of heart emojis and whatnot. And Yes Liv Can said, hashtag King Ikey is happy to be an uncle to Alexis Skyy's daughter. Now, I don't even know. I wish I knew exactly what Liv said that made Alexis upset. But Alexis posted, actually it was a cute picture of Liv. Well, Liv never takes a bad picture, but it was a picture of Liv. Actually, I think it may have been a video still from one of her music videos. And in the picture, it looks like she's making a face. And she posted another picture of this very unattractive woman, and she was comparing the two of them, saying Liv be like, with no filter, all natural, saying that she looked like this very grotesque looking woman with horrible teeth and a horrible face, a disfigured face, which I posted that stuff on my blog. I can't post it here on YouTube, but I'm going to read to you what Alexis Skyy said, which is the important part. She said, "You're an H&M model reject, a Night at the Apollo failure. Your rap career went exactly where your New York apartment is, in the basement. You're a miserable mini-faced bee. Only tea you're trying to spill on that knockoff, knockdown blog is about me. Well, grab your cup, B, because I'm squeezing the lemon. I would make your Haitian pimp my lap dog, but I'm not getting black eyes for pocket change. Olivia, you're just like Mrs. Pope, scandalous. The next time you utter anything about my child on your Section 8 blog site again, I will be in New York, not for a booking, but getting booked, okay? Hashtag Olivia McFailure or McFowler. I don't know if she's calling her failure. I don't know if McFowler is her last name. I don't know what's going on there. Hashtag T-Tenders. Hashtag Yes Liv Can. Hashtag No Liv Can't. Hashtag T-Floppers. With that being said, I would love if all my fans and all my supporters did me a huge favor. Head over to @T-Tenders_Liv page and report every post on it 100 times until the entire page is gone. @T-Tenders_Liv. Thank y'all. Kissing emoji. Here's the thing, y'all. Here's the thing. First of all, like, the good thing about YouTube is when you go falsely reporting stuff on YouTube, what they do is they may actually delete you for doing that. Now, I don't think that Liv was trolling. At least that's not the energy I got from her. But then again, pretty girls can do no wrong in my world, remember? I'm the wrong person to ask about that. I think that Liv and Alexis, you know, they need to give each other a big hug. This is whack, y'all. I'm sorry, man. Two beautiful ladies. Two very beautiful ladies, man. Very, very nice women. Very talented women. Great at what they do. And to think that the two of them don't like each other over some petty, I'm sure it's just a misunderstanding. I'm pretty titty sure that Alexis Skyy was not being shaded by the beautiful Yes Liv Can. I don't think that she would do that. But then again, it's just inconceivable to me that a beautiful woman would ever purposely hurt anyone. For example, a beautiful woman drove at 100 miles per hour down a residential street where you're only supposed to do 30. And she hit me, ran me clear over, crushed my little head and everything. That's how I ended up in this wheelchair. And I believe that she did it all by accident. Now, she was screaming, "Get out the way, N-word!" You know, but I believe it was all an accident because she was pretty. She was black, by the way, if y'all wondering. All right, y'all, man. I gotta go, man. That's all I got for y'all today, man. I just hope that these beautiful ladies get it together. There's no reason for two dime piece goddess supreme farbs, fine and red bones, to be beefing. They're far too pretty, far too talented, and far too light-skinned for all this foolishness, y'all. All right, man. Let me know what you think about these two beauties below. Be sure to subscribe to the Meat Magazine YouTube channels. Visit meatmagazine.blogspot.com for more. Follow me on Twitter, Meat Magazine, Meat Magazine 7 on Google+, Meat Magazine blog on Instagram. Hit that notification button. It's right next to the subscribe button. It looks like a bell. Once you click that button, you'll be sent alerts to be notified when new videos get posted. And for the record, the thing about Liv's boyfriend, I guess this is who Alexis was referring to, being Liv's quote-unquote pimp, only billionaires would be able to afford her. Actually, they wouldn't be able to afford her because technically she's priceless, so she can't be selling nothing other than ad space on her awesome blog. And Alexis Skyy is freaking awesome too. Both of these ladies are amazing at what they do. Two beautiful women like that should never be shaded by anyone. And I'm not saying that they're wrong for saying what they said to each other, because the whoopee ghost is in full effect. And I don't blame them. I blame the whoopee ghost. All right, y'all, man. Shout out to these beautiful goddesses. And long live the light skin.